Hi, this is Hector from Tahoe.com here with this week's Lake Report. This week I'm coming at you from a sunnier week where we're going to see a little bit of cooling off here as the temperatures will be in the low 80s and upper 70s and kind of a return of that ideal weather that we're known for here in Lake Tahoe. We have a great list of events going on this week with the Sierra State Parks Foundation having a picnic with Mark Twain on Lake Tahoe event going on this week. It's a family-friendly event that is definitely a unique experience, so you shouldn't miss out on it. The Idle Hour will be having their wine tasting event going on this week too, so if you're looking for a great glass of wine and some beautiful views, don't miss the Idle Hour. And the Village at Squaw Valley will be having their Blues Days event going on this Tuesday, and it's a great show put on by a lot of great musicians, so if you like the blues and you're looking for a great live music event, look no further than the Blues Days event going on. And also, we'll see the return of Live at Lakeview coming back this week to South Lake Tahoe. It'll be the kickoff show this week for the series, and you know, it's a great event that's free. So if you're looking for more details on these events or any events going on around Lake Tahoe while you're up here, look no further than Tahoe.com for everything to eat, shop, stay, and play. All right, we'll see you out here.